Panama Boquete roast level tips. Closer to second crack than you are to first, but not into second crack yet is where I would, the best way to explain it. Full city roast would be another way if you're used to that terminology. It's not a coffee you want to get any oil showing yet, in my opinion, to pull out the best of the coffee. And this looks really close to what I want all the time. It was roasted on a fresh roast SR500. Not my big U.S. Roaster Corp 12 kilo production roaster. It was roasted with a home roaster to show a home roaster the roast level I recommend. So it's just, I recommend just plus or minus of that. A few levels of darkness if you want to, but don't let it get into the oily stage or under roasted.